to Neil Webb.
Jude Bolton and his partner Dianne Buswell.
Lynette Bolton and her partner...
Tonight, Jude's here to fight back. Let's see how he's been in training.
Right before we went out on Boron 4, I was still actually asking Dianne about certain steps, and that's how much I was freaking out. I was...
You were overthinking it a bit. You were overthinking.
Paralysis by analysis.
You know, where's the cha-cha? And then you did it so badly when you did it, I thought, oh, that's why there's no cha-cha.
It's all right. We take it on the chin, right there, and then we come straight back hard this week.
So my memorable moment is the 2005 Premiership for the Swans. It was a year where we broke the 72-year drought. It's the longest drought in Australian sport history. Having won the Premiership, we get to hold the Premiership Cup up. It was such a memorable moment for so many people and certainly my teammates. We sacrificed so much to achieve the ultimate success. This week's the Paso Doble. The song that we've got for it is Foo Fighters' Best of You. It's just put to all the highlights packages post the grand final win. So it's a pretty special song for me.
I feel like you're torturing me here.
If you get the technique, then there won't be any torture. Go! Hips forward. Hips forward or I'll kick you. Forward. More space.
Tough school. Tough school. There's also a couple of lifts and I have to throw Dianne around the room one stage. I'm doing a Paso Doble that's intense, passionate and dominating. Just like the Swans in 2005. I hope I can make all the Swannies proud. Come on!
To say it. Jude Bolton, you start.
Leo Barrington.
No, listen, you wanted to make the Swannies proud. Do you reckon you did? I reckon you did.
Hopefully. They're playing West Coast at the moment. I think they've been going pretty ordinary.
They're struggling a bit, but I thought you didn't struggle at all. What do you think, Todd?
Look, I'm a mad Swan supporter, and so it killed me last week critiquing you, to be honest. But you so did make them proud. Then you had your duck face going on. And as a performer, I vocalise when I perform, when I dance, and I could hear you doing it. The audience at home wouldn't have heard you, but that to me says that you're completely inhabiting the routine. It's all parts of you firing. You were fantastic. That was strong. It was focused. And great choreography too. Brilliant.
Thank you.
Yes, Dianne, very good indeed. Helen.
Well, that's what you call a transformation. That was like coming out and kicking 12 goals in the last quarter to win a match. Did we upset you last week?
A little bit.
Well, it worked.
Well, it worked.
You know, that ticked a lot of the boxes. You had a really good arc through your body, you had a strong foot placement, you characterised it well. Yeah, there's room for improvement, of course, but different man tonight.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Thank you.
Different man, but the same shoes. You've got the Cubans on, baby.
I think they're growing on me a little bit.
Gee, they do a good job. Kim?
Oh, you came back fighting tonight. You really did. Like, you were a champion on the field and you were a champion on the dance floor tonight. Yes, yeah, you really were. You owned that floor. Like, you commanded the whole floor. Great choreography. You had great shaping as well. Great passo steps in there. You were in your element and I loved it.
Thanks. Oh, so heroic, so ballsy. I'm gonna get this.
And you did.
You had attack, determination, passion. I love to see the passion. And the Spanish lines, some of those were just beautiful, don't you think, Kimmy?
Yes.
I mean, you were even holding it there when you were speaking. Yeah. I like this, like a snarling young bull. One moment, though, they made me laugh. Yeah. Yeah, I thought you were having a tantrum. It's the passion. I just love when somebody comes out here and gives everything he's got and he's having a great time with it. It's wonderful to see. Thank you.
Congratulations.
And you too, Diana. Back to the green room. If you think Jude is the best, call 1902-55-7713 or SMS Jude to 191-777. You'll be supporting his charity Red Card. Details are on the dancing website.
You two, get a room, not the green room. Get a green room. That was amazing. What happened to you this week?
No, I needed to put in a big one, and I let Diane down the other day, and it was good to do something a bit better, hopefully. So,
well, Lynette kind of gave us a bit of a clue as to what may have happened. She said you found teeth whitener and spray tan in your shopping this week.
I went after the Mark Beretta Tandoori tan, so I hope it's come up all right.
You're very lucky he's overseas right now. Let's have a look at the judges' scores.
Ladies and gentlemen, the judges' scores. Todd McKenney.
8.
Helen Ritchie.
Huge improvement. 8.
Kim Johnson.
8.
Bruno Tonioli.
8.
21 last week. 32.
Well, a lot better.
Oh, that is absolutely incredible.
Say, you're on a boat. Say, you're on a boat.
guy. I'm sure you, yeah,
she's
be tough, gentle.
Girl.
She's tougher,
yeah.
Right. She's tough. Tougher than you, isn't she? Yeah, right. Well,
I have two brothers, so I'm fine.
Okay.
With the stars tonight, Jude and Dianne.
Kelly and Damien. You've survived the immunity dance off, and you'll be back to dance.